Hello, Alberta. This is Betty Pearl. Hey, did you call? Yes, we was over at the wagon wheel and cow pens. Yeah, Herschel had to go get him some fish. Then we had to go over to the family dollar over there in cow pens. Lord have mercy, I ain't never seen such madness over yonder. Yeah, Herschel needed some fixing then for his dentures. Yeah, but they didn't have none. They was all out. I told him to buy him some Gorilla Glue, and that way he wouldn't lose his dentures, and then maybe he would seal his trap shut for good. Amen? Lord have mercy, you ought to seen such in there. Lord have mercy, these women ain't hardly got no clothes on and everything, and their bra straps are showing, and them big breasts just ain't got nothing on hardly. Oh, Lord, honey, I thought one of them was going to get up on a pole and do us a dance. Lord have mercy. Yeah, there's all kind of folk up in there. Yes, but you know you got to go get you what you need. Yeah, you going to the funeral tomorrow? Yeah, I got three of them. Yeah, you know they say it come in threes. Lord have mercy. Uh-huh. Well, I'm going to sit here and watch the preacher on Channel 16 and see which one asks for the most money. Yeah, Herschel and I made a bet to see which preacher asks for the most money. They always are begging for something. Lord have mercy. Well, I'll call you tomorrow morning, and maybe we can go over to Hardy's and get us a biscuit. All right? Amen now. You be blessed.